Over the past week, almost half of the lorikeets being held at the Albuquerque Biological Park have died. And just today, zoo officials announced they know what's behind it. Action 7 News reporter Brian Martin is here with all those details. Brian.
Yeah, Royal, the birds are held in an exhibit that has been open to the public. Four times a week, people can come into the exhibit. They can actually feed nectar to the birds. Well, it is now closed as vets keep a close eye on the birds that are still alive.
The lorikeets at the Albuquerque Biopark are a big hit with the kids.
They'll flock and sit on the kids, and they'll come drink the nectar out of the cups. They're noisy little guys and always on the move.
And recently, they've been dying.
We've continued to lose them. Today's been a no-death day, which has been a thrill.
30 lorikeets have died in a week and a half. Vets checked the food. That was fine. They sent out viral swabs, cultures, and looked into toxicities and mineral issues. Nothing. Then they got their answer.
It's an E. coli. It's a bacterial issue, and we just got that back this morning. Losing a single animal here is traumatic, and the keepers are tied to their animals, and everybody here cares about every life.
Vets have given the remaining birds antibiotics in their nectar, and they seem to be improving. Once they're all better, vets will move the birds to holding areas, then come in and decontaminate the exhibit. They're trying to get one of the zoo's most popular exhibits back up and running.
That one looks like that one right there.
Now, once the vets decontaminate, they'll let the exhibit dry under the sun for several days, then get the birds back into their home. Royal, back to you.
And vets say they still don't know how the birds got E. coli, including whether it was something brought in by the public.